two, one, charge!
Qualifications match 29 is underway, and we are in autonomous mode here. 15 seconds pre-programmed, and the field is quiet. There's three more seconds. There goes that buzzer, and we've got six robots ready and moving in action right now. 49-21 heading over the rough terrain. 49-02 hits that batter, and the low, someone lost the tire just below and on the blue red side of the courtyard. 49-32 under that low bar, that is the Blue Alliance. 35-71 hits that hard in the blue courtyard. Over the moat goes 49-92. 56-89 heads towards that low bar. Does a side skirt, and they are in possession of a boulder. The Sally part opens. And goes through that robot. 49-21 is stuck on, and their partner 49-32 helps them. That's the uneven terrain. 49-02 is at the moat on the other side. Oh, you can hear that grappling. You can feel the wheels going over that. Team 35-71 trying to weaken the defense on the blue outerworks, and let's see what they do. The Cheval de Freeze is down, the power is down. 56-89 is at the low bar, and they are stationary. 50 seconds. 1 point separate these alliances. Looks like 35-71 is trying to get that drawbridge down. 49-32 is at the base of the moat, and they are stationary for now. 49-92 heads up the secret passageway, and they head over that moat, and they are very successful. 6 points separate these alliances. We're getting close to 10 seconds. Three seconds. They have two red robots up on the batter, and the blue robots are stationary in the red courtyard. And we will wait for the official score. Right now, blue is on top by 1 point.
Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears.